If the pandemic has made anything clear, it's that this is a time for solidarity. The Italian Red Cross and its volunteers are one example of this. In Bergamo, one of the cities most impacted by the coronavirus, volunteers have been at the forefront. Ivan, for instance, is a nurse who responded to the call. I didn't think so much about the courage of this gesture. Yes, okay, coming here is described as being on the front line of war, but in the end, all I felt was the need to come and lend a hand. I wasn't afraid, I just felt I had to do it in that moment, and here I am. Being there on the front line has made him experience a painful and intense reality. Unfortunately, people might have many conditions, but respiratory conditions are really visible. You see patients struggling to breathe. It's really terrible to see with your own eyes. It leaves an impression. These are very difficult times, both for those in the hospitals and for those in isolation.
Hai paura di ammalarti? Sì, signor Claudio? Sì, sono Fabio, lo psicologo di Croce Rossa.
The Italian Red Cross has provided a phone number, 800-06-5510, for people at home in need of mental help. Similar initiatives are also available in other countries.
Trovare un ascolto non...
They want to be heard without being judged. They want to feel supported. The second or third time they call, people report improvements in their emotional state. Knowing that there are available professionals helps people feel less alone. The Italian Red Cross constantly strives to grow closer to vulnerable populations. Volunteers are available to go to the supermarket or the pharmacy for those who cannot. Their crucial message is clear. It's time for responsibility, but also for solidarity.